Welcome to Celebrity of Ibes. Shawn Mendes grows up, glows up on the love-struck wonder. We will harm it all down for you. But in the proceeding then we proceed, please, if you are new to this channel, please take a minute of your treasure time to subscribe and hit the notification bell for large updates. Let's dive into the video. If pop idol Dom had a platonic ideal, it would possibly appear a lot like Shawn Mendes. Dreamy, dimpled, dulcet voiced. He's like a sweeter Justin Bieber, minus the pesky non-public problems and neck tattoos. Ed Sheeran's strummy sincerity repoured into 74 inches of smooth Canadian marble. Over the previous half dozen years, the Toronto-bred singer has additionally steadily, nearly stealthily, managed to amass an reality startling set of numbers extra than 20 million albums, and 175 million singles sold, some 50 billion music streams, with over 8 billion music video views on YouTube alone. In 2018, Time magazine named him to its 100 most influential people listing alongside astrophysicists, tech moguls, and Kim Jong-un. His concerts, Wendy's, have been an issue that nevertheless existed past a Zoom lens, briskly bought out stadiums. But it can additionally be convenient to experience like we infrequently recognize Mendes at all. In a world of steady unmitigated access, his best scandals to date have been a handful of racially insensitive tweets unearthed from his early teen years. He immediately apologized, and a specific way of kissing girlfriend Camila Cabello, that some followers dubbed like fish. Kids. Simply let them do as the guppies do. Accordingly, even though Wonder is his fourth studio album, it regularly feels like the sound of an artist, nonetheless discovering himself in actual time, the best however vaguely unplaceable fashion of preceding hits like Treat You Better, and There's Nothing Holding Me Back, now gilded with swirling psychedelic pomp, on the expansive title track, Ring My Bell Disco, Teach Me How to Love, and Slinky RB, Piece of You. Call My Friends blooms from its pensive piano intro into a form of candied glam rock stomper, a YOLO ode to wasted youth. Gossamer confection dream yields to the pluck strings and spacious 60s soul of song for no one. At 22, Mendes is freer, maybe, to categorical his fondness for sexual anxiety and cocktails, and replicate on the vagaries of early fame. Yet even these illusions have a tendency towards the unfailingly polite. You can take the boy out of Canada, etc. You put me on a pedestal and inform me I'm the best, raise me up into the sky, till I'm brief of breath. He coos on Monster Duet, no less, with his fellow Ottoan and tourist in Gen Z existentialism, Bieber. But what if I, what if I trip, what if I fall? He very properly might also one day, and even get appropriate file out of it. But for now the world, and all that wonder, are nevertheless his to lose. Great. B plus this new, shorter cut, which on the unique hand factors these trademark bangs, without a doubt, accentuates the carefree ringlet texture of Cabela's tresses. And, with a lot of pinnacle deal, a great deal, a good deal, much less dimension to manage, her morning things to do definitely besides a doubt acquired even easier. Honestly, we can no longer beneficial aid, then once more be a little jealous of that. The blow hurts that a gorgeous deal larger if it ends, you know. But she in fact teaches me that if we have one existence and we don't have lots time here, it may additionally as properly be all in if you're in love with any character, and you're there. And I sort of realize that every and every day. She's so genuinely affected man or female with me, especially when I'm confused or something is sort of getting to me. She'll text will content material me. And if I ever am type of virtually being by why with her and she be like, it's okay. I love you. No take into account what I love you, no be counted what. And it's like, that's true power and persistence and love. But it's amazing. It's like a movie. Shawn Mendes is revealing how his new tune helped his relationship with Camila Cabello. During an interview with Radio.com, the 22-year-old singer shared how getting emotional for his tune led him to mend a relationship hassle with his 23-year-old girlfriend. I notion that I was once exceptionally open, emotional, man, till I commence being in a relationship with anyone that I really, truly love and, realizing that, oh no, I genuinely have this massive ego, please inform us in the comments. Please do now no longer neglect about to subscribe and flip on the notification bell to see our existing day updates. Thanks for